scholar, are you not?
Ah.
Judging from your diminished physique and large forehead, you are suited for nothing else.
What is your country of origin? When did the floodwaters recede?
Well,
how did
Wait a minute. I got a few questions for you, too. So let's do this, okay? You ask one, then I'll ask one, then you...
You have another question for me?
Yes. How is it you found your way to this place?
Well, I'll tell you, it wasn't easy. If it weren't for this book, we never would have made it. Okay, second question. Legend has it that your people possessed a power source of some kind.
You can understand this?
Yes, I'm a linguist. That's what I do. That's my job. Now, getting back to my question.
This, right here. You can read this.
Yes, I can read Atlantean, just like you. You can't, can you?
No one can.
See you later. I love you.
Whoa. Did you actually just say that?
Yeah, I guess I did.
Well, I love you too.
Feeling the this cause the both of us. We risked it all, we gambled both our hearts on love. So here we are, tonight to stay, to Saturday. Sometimes I laugh, the ways you make me lose my mind. You're all I have, but still it's like I'm wasting time. I need some space, I need a little time to run away.
You're out of the lane, eh? Still I'm rocking on your team, though. Cause you're something like a dreamboat. And I'm feeling your ways. We be arguing and fighting almost every day, eh? And the people say they're playing me. Well, I bet they say the same of me. Cause we be riding the lows. I ain't thinking clearly cause we out of control, baby. Tell me where do we go, baby? Cause I want me some more, baby. Love's a circle to me. They keep my heart spinning, girl, that's all that I need. Come on.
Just going and going, girl. Just going.